Hi everyone, this is Guido with Lenovo, and I'm here with the IdeaPad G50 notebook. Today we're going to be replacing the memory module. The process will take us around 5 minutes, and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. The only required tool will be a Phillips screwdriver. Now, before we continue, we have to make sure we are protected against electrostatic discharge, or ESD. For more information on ESD, click the link in the description. So, in order to prepare for working on your machine, make sure you shut down the computer and you disconnect all cables and accessories from the system once it has completely powered down. Then you have to place your machine on a hard and flat surface. Okay, so we are ready. Let's get started. So first thing we have to do is to slide open the security lock. Then we can pull the latch and then lift up the battery like this and then slide it out and remove it. All right, now we have to remove 3 screws. First, second, and the third. And next, just put our hands on the cover and pull. So we slide it open and then we remove it. To remove the memory modules, we can use our fingernails and just pull the latches on the sides until it pops up. And then holding it by the edges, just slide it out and remove it. To install the memory module, first thing to look at is the notch. So use the notch for alignment. And if it's correct, you just slide it in the slot and then pull the edges until it latches, and it's done. To replace the cover is fairly easy. We just place it onto the bottom case flat, and then we push until it's fully engaged. Last, we replace 3 screws. We install screw 1, number 2, and 3. All right, to replace the battery, we just have to hold it this way and slide it in. Then we can lower it until we hear the click.
Last thing is we have to slide the switch here so it's secured.
And we're done.